Hello, my name is Victoria Ma. This is Flick Swan, and we are the founders of Sleek Technique Ballet Fitness. And Flick and I met as young girls back at dance school. We went on to have long, successful careers in the professional dance world before coming back together to create Sleek, our very own super effective dance fitness method designed for anyone who wants to get into and stay in fantastic shape in a more elegant and artistic way. You'll find all our full-length workouts over on our sleekballetfitness.com site and app. But today we're in the studio exclusively for Kiki McDonough to deliver a workout inspired by her jewellery designs, giving the extra inspiration and sparkle to this full-body ballet workout. So if you haven't had any dance experience, a couple of steps to get a heads up on before we start. To work our lower body, a balancé, a step to the side and transferring the weight from back leg to front leg, kneading through the feet, and shaping the calves. We can add some port de bras to this, sweeping the arm across our body, starting to work our waist. Okay, the next one is a glissade, a traveling step. We extend one leg and chase with the other as if you're going up and over a bridge, and again extend up and over a bridge. Again, we can add some port de bras to that, closing the same arm as leg, and closing the same arm as leg. One more modification of this when we take it up to a slightly more dynamic pace, a seesaw, a scissor action of the legs where we take off and land 1-1. This is great for raising our heart rate. It's really gonna get us going as we move on into this workout. I think that's enough talking from me. Let's put some music on and let's get sleek. So we'll be taking our warm up today in parallel, classical first, classical second, fourth position, legs separated, and fifth position, crossed over. But let's start in parallel, just releasing off the head and neck. So drop the chin to the chest, stretch out through the neck. Then take a bend in the knees, let the backs of the hands fall together, make a C shape with your spine. Lift your shoulders up and back, set your posture, and once more with a plie, lift them up and back. Let's take that one more time. So dropping the chin towards the chest, just stretch out through the back of the neck. Bending at the waist, let the backs of the hands fall together. Lift the shoulders up, roll them down your back, and once more plie, roll them up and back. Now into a parallel plie, take the arms above your head. Classical fists and the bottom behind the heels. Then as you come up, just touch the fingertips and gently squeeze those glutes together. Again, slow plie, take it down. Come up. Good, give me eight, double time. Let's go for eight, seven. Good, warming up those big muscle groups of the legs. Good, last two. Then lifting one knee to chest, transfer your weight. Lift up and draw the knee to the chest. Send it back, stretch the calf. Draw in and send it back. Good, breathe in. And send it back, and last time, just lift the knee, lower back to parallel, take it from the top. Again, we plie. Four more. Starting with the second leg, lift it up towards your chest, release that hamstring, stretch the calf. This time, as you lower the leg, step to classical first position, breathing arms, down and stretch. Pull up those kneecaps. Each time you recover from the plie, glue those knees together. Taking the arms to your imaginary tutu height. Now that same lift of the leg, this time in turnout. Lift up, press and stretch into the calf and waist. Lifting up. Last time, lift, suspend that balance. Second side, plies. Four more. And then repeating on our second side, lift that toe to knee, nice and bright. We lift for one. Time, lift, step to classical second. This time lift your arms up to your fifth position, framing your face, shoulders down, waking up our lower body, raising our heart rate. This time we transfer side to side and lift the toe. Transfer, lift. Plie, pull up, as if you're pulling up a tight pair of stockings. Well done. Last one, we lower down, repeat those plies. Keep breathing. Four more. Starting second side, transfer side to side. Plie, pull up. Pointing the toes at the end to finish that line. Refining our muscles. Well done. This time, plie, port de bras, up and over. Find a side stretch. Bring the arms around. Open up into those hip sockets. And on our second side, find that side stretch. Pull up, rondage on the leg to classical fourth. Here come our plies again. Make sure you keep those knees turned out to your natural turnout. This happens from the hips. We're aiming for our knee over our middle toe. Now those same transfers of weight, this time forward and back in arabesque. Reach, cambré back. Cambré, we need to bend. Last time. Now lower this foot to fourth. I'm going to take a swivel turn on our front leg. Pull up, repeat. Four more. On those transfers front and back. So you show me your back, then use that front abdominal panel, cambré. Last time, lower the arms and legs to fourth, swivel turn on your front leg, and this time close to fifth. Repeat in fifth. Last two, then transfer forward and back again. Hit that arabesque. Show me that ballerina back. Use that core. Last time, we're gonna draw to fifth position, that same swivel turn. Lock the legs and lower down. In our fifth again. Last one, transfer forward and back. Show me your back. Last time. Draw the front leg to fifth position. Lock it in, swivel turn. Now lower and lower your front arm. Take a breath in. We're taking a circular port de bras around our body. Arms to fifth. And reach out to the side. All the way back and round. Then breath in, breath out. Let's do it once more, a little quicker. Sweep it forward. Take it side. Back. Pull your side up to fifth. Lock it in. Again, swivel turn. Lower. Front arm. Feet to fifth. Breath in, breath out. Sweep it. Side. And back around. Once more. Breath in, breath out. Good. Draw that front leg over, find your fifth, swivel turn to face me and start to work those legs into a little bourée. We're going to be using this in our sequence, but starting where we left off in those transfers side to side, bringing an arm across the waist, find a third. Use the waist, use the legs. Get a nice freedom into that upper body. Let's take one more eight here. raising that heart rate and chiseling out that waist. Let's work into the back. Take the arms a little higher. Cross the chest. Now, I'm going to take that extended leg out to the back and balance it. Take it back, two, three. Like a waltz. Need two more. Last one, second step. Arabesque, lengthen out, fingertips to toes. Back arm through, back leg. Arms come in and push away. Lock the legs together. That same burre action. Keep the legs going. Lower down. Extend the leg to the side. That glute side comes up and over. You're going over a bridge. Up and over. Last one goes to fourth. That same swivel turn from our warm up. Step back onto your back leg and prepare second side. Balance in. Four, one. Two more. That step to arabesque on flat foot to begin with. Find your arabesque. Push. Lock it in. Work the legs. Come back to center. Glute side for one. Little quicker. Here comes our swivel. Step it back. We're going to repeat this sequence. Twice more through. Step to that arabesque. Lengthen. Engage the glutes. Bring it through. Show me the back. In. Press. Squeeze those inner thighs. Big glute side, up and over. Up and over, last one. Fourth, swivel, balance. Two more. Big step to arabesque, lengthen out, fingers to toes. Back arm comes through. Here comes our glute side. Last one. Four. Turn. And again. This time, a couple of modifications. Arabesque remains the same, but step to demi point. Up. Back arm, leg through. In. Press. Lock. Burre. Now this glute side becomes a seesaw. Explode. Up and in, to fourth, swivel, and again. Last two, step to demi point, arabesque, through, in, out, squeeze, burre, seesaw. Your fourth. Working the waist, working the back. Can you suspend? Pull up the knees. Through, in, out. Lock it in. Burre. Three seesaws to finish. Over, over. Fourth. Turn. Stick with us, let's go. Here comes your PK, can you suspend it? Hold. Swing it through. Lock it in, pull up the kneecaps. Back to centre. Big feet on. Going to be there. Two, one, PK. Big C stomp. Four, swivel, big breath. Good. Bring it down. Well done. PK. beret. Now for the final push, continue for 8, 7, 6, 5, nearly there. And last one to your 4th. Swivel turn, open to me, big breaths. Step onto your front leg. Lift your back arm high. That same circular port d'avant motion, this time transferring our weight from front leg to our back. Carry the arms around the body, using every inch of the waist. Step forward. Breath in, breath out, circle forward. Side, back and around. Transfer onto your front leg. Press into the back heel and stretch out into the calf. Take hold of that wrist if you want to elongate the stretch. Pull a little further. And staying on that fondue, wrap around. Draw the toe towards your bottom. Straighten up. Lengthen that quadricep. And push back into that hand. If you can, go a little further. Melt into that long arabesque line. Then pas de bourrée, 3 steps. Close to 5th. Big breath in, breath out, and circle, 2nd side, transfer, side, back, and round, once more. Breath in, breath out, working every inch of the waist, transfer forward, stretch into the calf, reach back towards your heel, if you want to elongate this stretch. Grab the wrist, pull across and lengthen. Then transfer your weight forward, knee to knee, toe to bottom. Draw up, lengthen out those quadriceps. It's all about long, lean muscles, no bulk, refined, elegant, and pas de bourrée to finish. Well done. Excellent work. Let's finish with that sway to the side. Heart rate down, get rid of any lactic acid. Bringing the arms up. Last 2, last 1, and sweep that top arm over to give me a beautiful, sleek, sleeping reverence to finish. Well done, everybody. Great work. We'll see you on the next one.